Maybe this will help out.
Is this stuff on the floor safe?
Didn't realize that was below me.